blocking out an impulse and waiting for a change. Anger is the devil on his lips, hidden in his smile till he lets it rip. And in the morning she'll check again, maybe he won't remember. In the morning she'll try again, somehow thinking it was all up to her. Memories are a drug to help her sleep, comforted by fantasies she knows can never be. Silence is the calm before the storm, listening to his footsteps till they stop outside the door. But in the morning she'll rise again, thinking it could get better. In the morning she'll ask again, somehow thinking he might let her this time. Hope is the reason why she stayed, told herself it would all be okay, fearing that this hope she had was wrong, an illusion that kept leading her along, leading her along. Power is what holds her on a string. He has power over her, controlling everything. Fear is the ruler of her mind, replacing any self-esteem she had to leave behind. But love is the king of everything, the feeling of her daughter's hand, the sight and suffering. And in the morning she'll smile again, thinking this is what he wanted. In the morning she'll wait again, so convinced things could only improve. Did she have a choice? Could it not be helped? Did she have a voice? Could she help herself? Instinct is so easily denied, and only truth she'd rather hide. Butterfly, precious as an antidote, but fragile as a